My Black History Month project is on Matthew Henson. He was the first African American to reach the North Pole, and he was an explorer to the Arctic. Matthew Henson ran away from home when he was 11 years old, and he was hired by Robert Peary, and he used sled dogs to get around. When they reached the North Pole, they placed a flag in the North Pole, and now they built a monument of Matthew Henson and placed it in the Maritime Museum. Since he was so important, his body was placed in the Arlington National Cemetery. Matthew Henson was important because he was a great explorer.